My name is Adolfo Ferrando, and my project seeks to understand the transcriptional, oncogenic, and metabolic pathways that drive T-cell leukemia. It's a very aggressive hematologic tumor, very difficult to treat, and we are trying to find new targeted therapies for the treatment of this disease. Our hope is that the tools that we are generating will be applicable very broadly across multiple different tumor types. In my family and through my patients, nearly everybody today knows someone who has been suffering from this disease. I always was driven by the need to give to the community, to make something that would be of fundamental importance. If we look back 10 or 20 years, it looks like what we were doing before was actually playing a game without knowing the rules. The amount of information or understanding on the molecular and genetic basis of cancer that we are seeing today is really unprecedented. To play this game with the cards in our hand, for the first time we are actually playing to win and translating our research into the clinic every day. Winning the fight against cancer is the most fundamental challenge we have today, and it's our generation to do it.